So Tyson Kidd, an absolute control freak from what I understand, a cover here from Matt Hardy. Cuts his own hair, won't let any barber touch it, and when he's in a car, has to drive. Tyson Kidd, meticulous.
Okay, now translate that to in-ring action.
Because, well, hold on, speaking of in-ring action, T.A. Smith, because Tyson Kidd studies opponents inside and out, leaves no detail to spare. Everything.
See what I did for you there?
You helped me help you. Thank you.
Speaking of working together, the Hart Dynasty.
You're good with these transitions tonight.
Yeah,
you're
tried.
On fire.
I tried.
You started slow, but...
The Hart Dynasty have been teaming together ever since they were old enough to get in the ring. That cohesion will be evident.
Standing vertical suplex from D.H. Smith, a third generation superstar.
Now, Todd, I can see how a guy like D.H. Smith would do very well in the Royal Rumble. It's just a question of if Tyson and D.H. Smith were the last two left, and that's kind of what Legacy is going through over on Monday Night Raw.
And DX.
Mm-hmm. Very interesting. Everyone wants to go on to main event WrestleMania. In order to do that, you must win the Royal Rumble. Do you know who won the first Royal Rumble, trivia?
I do. Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
There you go.
Oh, you didn't think I knew, did you?
No, that's why I asked.
Side effect from Matt Hardy.
This is where, in a match, the momentum begins to shift, and you can see now Tyson Kidd and Natalya seemingly conferring on the outside. What D.H. Smith really needs to do is... This is very interesting. Anything can happen on Friday Night SmackDown, evidently. This is like Billy Joel and Christy Brinkley.
Well, she is from Canada, kind of an uptown girl.
She can't get much more uptown than Big Khali.
Meanwhile, Matt Hardy left to fend for himself. Oh, Tyson Kidd, oh! Tried to springboard, and really elbowed his own partner. Matt Hardy
by
himself with a very tough victory.
Whether Natalya's interests were genuine or not.
Here are your winners, Matt Hardy.